have a new album out. It's called Wooden Heart Volume 2. And we're touring that in the States, and it's doing pretty well. We're working a lot. And so we came down here to Australia to sort of keep the tour going. And so I'm going to try four songs. Unplugged. That's you and get on.
Are we ready, lads?
This next song is about a small club in Nashville, Tennessee, where people come from all over the world for open mic night. They're going to take it a shot at becoming famous, you know. They get on buses and planes, come across the oceans just to get to open mic night. And I met a waitress in Nashville, Tennessee about 15 years ago. And she was something. She was really full of life and music and had a lot of ambition. And I tried to work out what her story was before she had her feet planted in Nashville. You know, there's been a moment in her life when she said, I'm going. And this is a song about a girl who hasn't got to that point yet. She's playing the guitar at night and writing lyrics down, got a job, but it's not where she's gonna wind up. Her destiny is down the road, and it's the Bluebird Café.
Your thoughts can fly, restless and
to the stage of the Bluebird Café. She's got the will, she'll find her way to the stage.